despicable.
These are the only mammals on Earth that have evolved to feed exclusively on blood. So in order to drink it, these bats produce saliva that contains unique anticoagulants.
So your theory is you can successfully splice vampire genes into your DNA would allow your body to produce those same anticoagulants.
Yes. It would be a cure.
At what cost?
The fusion of different species is a legacy we already carry in our bodies. Viruses insinuating their nucleic acid onto our own over hundreds of thousands of years.
That's evolution. This is different.
I don't think it is. We have to push the boundaries, take the risks. Without that, there is no science, no medicine, no breakthroughs at all. Okay.
Test subject for cell combination 117. Subject 117 has resulted in failure.
I don't want to see you get hurt.
I should have died years ago, Martine. Why am I still alive if not to fix this?
To save my best friend Milo and everyone else like us.
Not like this.
Dr. Morbius, it's Anna.
Temperature's spiking and her kidneys are shooting down.
We have to induce a coma before she has a stroke.
100 milligrams of propofol.
Sure.
Now.
Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. We got you. There you go. I'm gonna let you sleep a bit. Take a nice, long nap.
Michael.